It's the study of you and me and the little things that are hard to see, like Streptococcus pyogenes.